Well, we are going to meet with Nancy Pelosi to collect our $1 that she said she was going to give towards Trump's border wall.
Is there any situation which you would accept even a dollar of wall funding for this president in order to reopen the government?
A dollar? $1.
I highly doubt she expected anyone to kind of take her serious and to, you know, call her out on it. But we're gonna see if she'll fess up and give us her buck for the border wall, because we're taking $1 at a time to build that wall. I'm sure, like, if this goes through and she meets with me and has like a honest discussion, I think that she's probably gonna try to spin it for her own agenda. And who knows? But I don't know. I think everyone's just playing so many games. You don't know where they're gonna go with it.
You want to meet with the speaker?
Yes.
What's your last name, Brian?
Kolfage.
Brian Kolfage. Okay, let me double check. We're having a private event right now. If you heard, you guys have a lot going on.
Yeah.
He's going back tomorrow, so this was kind of okay. Let me check with the people who handle right. Are, and then I'll double check. Brian, say it again one more time.
Kolfage.
Kolfage. Okay. Yeah. Let me double check.
Okay. Thanks.
And thank you.
Come out, Nancy. I want to like address her about like immigration and why like they're not coming together to meet halfway on things.
Yeah.
Because that's what people want. I mean, the left wants their immigration, the right wants their wall.
There's just
can't they come together? I think that's the main question. A lot of Americans want to know why. That GoFundMe gave those people that voice that they haven't had, and now I'm here going into Pelosi's office and I can be that voice for them as well. People want the wall. People want immigration passed. And whether I agree with everyone or not, you know, everyone still has their opinion and they have their right, and we need to meet in the middle.
So how can I help you?
I just wanted to meet with the speaker. Mm-hmm. I just wanted to talk to her about immigration issues and things like that.
She's not here right now.
Okay.
But if there's something I can help you with or relay a message, I'd be really happy to do that.
Is there another time like we could possibly meet with her?
I don't have a card, or I would tell you to just email me, but if you have, I can send you a note, and we can see if it's possible to talk about that, or if you have specific concerns, I'm happy to relay them.
Brian actually collected $18 million from American people for the wall, so he wants to collect it.
Okay, I will tell her that you were here and that were looking for that.
All right, thank you. We were told last night that Nancy Pelosi was going to be in here and we were going to meet with her to go over the immigration and the wall, and we showed up and, you know, of course she's not here, and it took a long time. We've been waiting like 20 minutes and they just kind of beat around the bush, and then when someone from her office came out, we explained who I was, and you know, I was raising money for the border wall, and they kind of just scoffed at it and laughed kind of and acted like it was some big joke. So that's kind of where we're at now. I think she's hiding in her closet trying to avoid us, and we're trying to get some things done, and our politicians aren't representing us, and it's time that we stand up and start holding them accountable.